They'll kick it back to the Canadiens defenseman again, and now Suzuki for Petrie. Back for Nick Suzuki. Across, open net, scores! Tyler Toffoli has his 28th of the year, and the Canadiens have tied it.
Well, there's a minute 10 of offensive zone pressure. Couple of great plays defensively prior to this. Marner able to stop two good chances in the slot, but now you get the setup back and good puck movement side to side. It's almost like here Marner knew exactly where this pass was wanting to go and tried to get down to block it. Suzuki able to leave, let that one up and over. Just a little bit of a saucer pass there, and then no chance at all for Campbell. Campbell's got traffic in front. He's late reacting, and Toffoli's not going to miss that. 28th on the year, now third in the National Hockey League is Toffoli, and his hot run continues for the Canadiens.